Yo, what's good, TK? It's your boy, Ron.
It's your boy, Kirby.
And we're here for another reaction video. We're here to react to Rihanna,
Number
Lift Me Up.
Number 6 on trending.
Well, for music.
Yes, number 6 on trending for music.
So, this is gonna be an interesting one. Rihanna has made music for like, what, 6-7 years now?
Yeah, she's been on her, you know, Savage Fenty clothing line and all that.
Becoming a mommy and all that.
Yeah, she's been busy, you know, but she has taken the time out to get another song out for us. And this is the song that's gonna be in the Black Panther, like one of the songs in the soundtrack.
Bro, I'm hearing that they're comparing the new Black Panther movie to The Godfather. So.
Okay, that would mean we
let's get this shit going.
Rihanna, show me what you got, Rihanna. You just came back. Let's see what you got. I mean.
Thanks. There's a big R on the screen.
Oh, there it is. So far, it's giving like, it's sounding like a song where I can hear in the movie. Like, I can see it. Lift me up. Hold me down. Do you think this is like the song that's gonna be at the end of the movie?
It could be. Yo, that would be so fucking
sad. That's what I'm
getting.
So, like, I feel like it's gonna be a sad ending, probably.
Bro, chill.
I'm just saying, because this don't sound like a song that would...
My heart can't take anymore, bro.
Or it'd be during the... Something sad's gonna happen in the movie.
This could be the funeral scene.
Either the funeral scene in the movie or the ending.
Yo, if this is the ending... Because you remember when that song came out for SZA?
Yeah.
That was the ending song.
Because this sounds lucky, like an ending type of song.
Yo, I hope this... Somebody else gonna get bodied, bro?
Maybe the mom?
This is the song that you're gonna introduce for the fucking movie too. Like, this is pretty fucking
sad. You can see in the visual, they're showing some of the visuals of the movie of her crying and something. So somebody will get packed up in this movie. Yeah, it's giving you those vibes. I think an ending of the movie. Yeah. I think, or ending a movie, or like you said, funeral.
I hope this is the funeral music, bro, because I can't take no more. I can't take no more fucking sadness, bro. No cap. Like, it's gonna be hard enough watching this movie, bro.
Yeah, it's a fact, yeah.
You see that pyramid right there?
Yeah, visual.
And like Mexico, my nigga.
Visual looks fire.
That's fire. It kind of looks like she's on the same beach.
I'm jacking it. Are you ready here for its ending song?
Damn, you really got strong, bro.
Yeah, I'm saying with it.
Fuck, I can imagine crying, bro.
Yeah, if we do watch a movie and do a review about it or talk about it, I'll see if my theory was correct.
I can really imagine being in the theater seat. Fuck, man. Damn.
In the corner, right here.
It got me again. Infinity War, now this shit.
Oh.
No, I cried in Infinity War.
Infinity War was crazy, I'm not gonna lie.
They packed up my nigga Spidey.
Right? That alone gets you emotional.
He's a fucking child. Think about that. They packed up a child. So if they packed up him, that means other kids got packed up.
That's a fact. Yeah, we saw that. Dang.
Oh, yeah, his whole school, too. Yeah.
Man, Rihanna, man, not bad.
No, I'm not gonna lie. For coming back. Oh, Panther Wakanda Forever.
Hey, theaters November 11th. We are really watching that, man. Wait, like you said, her coming back.
It's been like 6-7 years, yeah. I'm not gonna lie. It's a good song.
It's a good song. I know you probably would say you want from her, but in terms of the movie, I feel like this is a nice song to the movie. A nice collection,
yeah.
A nice piece to this soundtrack.
For me, for Rihanna coming back, I kind of wanted something like, you know, like you know.
More upbeat or something.
More upbeat.
Like, something where you can create
but
a dance
like,
to or something like that.
Yeah, like when I listen to Rihanna, I don't listen to Rihanna to try and cry. So, like...
Yeah, I mean, this is...
It's kind of hard for me to listen to this, but it's a really fucking good song.
You probably told it.
Like, this is... this
a,
like
a sad song.
Just saying, because I'm not... I don't have a sad nigga album. I don't need that. I don't want to be sad. Yeah, if I want to be
one
sad...
One of those playlists you just
yeah,
put,
yeah, I just, like, want to be upbeat. I got upbeat tracks, so...
Yeah, yeah.
Nah, this is a great fucking song. This is a song that you fucking cry to at the end of a movie, like you said.
Yeah, I think that's what's going to happen.
This is going to be hard. But it's a really good song. I can't wait for the fucking movie.
Yeah, man.
And I'm happy that she came back to this song. Partially. If it was a more upbeat song, I would have been happy. But this is also a great song that she could come back to also.
Yeah.
So, this no cap, this song might break records for her too. Especially because she just came back to it.
Yeah, like her number 6 on trending.
Like, yeah.
And when people watch the movie, it's just going to go even crazy.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Facts. Yo,
people are
going to
hear it so many times. And especially if it is the end, that's going to make you remember that.
Yeah,
because
yeah,
then
they're
going to be like, yo, I got to listen to this again. I got to listen to it again. And then, yeah, we'll see. But, yeah, man.
We're going to catch y'all next time. Hit us up in the comment section. Yeah. Let us know what you guys thought about this reaction. Let us know what you guys think about this video. Also, I want you guys to talk in the comment section about when do you think she's ever dropping that album she said she was going to drop, you know? Is that ever coming? Really? Did she lie about that? Like,
is that ever coming? Man?
Well, I'm just saying. But anyway, I'm Ryan.
I'm Kirby.
Hey, yo, we out.
I'm so groovy. I got power. I'm so groovy. I got power.